this elephant is having a good belly scratch here on this bush. I've been wallowing in the mud and now getting rid of all that irritation. Just must be careful it doesn't remove some of the privates there in the process. Could damage itself for life. Very nice. Now the tree will be covered in mud and somebody will come along and say, now how the heck did that happen? Where is that from?